There you are. Just sitting quietly. It's in the shade again. I think there are two birds there. I'm not sure why they're in that tree. I think that there is some water below, but they could have had a drink, but also there is some sour thistle growing around that tree. And they have come before for the thistle at that tree. I've noticed they just seem to have a memory, these parrots and cockatoos, like they'll come around to the quince tree and the mulberry tree even when there aren't fruit. So they obviously know from previous generations, from their memory, that certain trees have fruits that they like loquats or quinces or mulberries. They've certainly got a memory, and they'll keep coming back to the tree until it's in fruit again. A nice sunny day for it. The colours look even more brilliant when it's in the bright sunshine. I suppose I could turn the colour up on YouTube Video Editor to make it look brighter. That's Woody Wagtail saying, sweet pretty creature, listen. Sweet pretty creature. Well, that's something, a bit of movement. Yeah, show us your opposite side, that's better. Show us your lovely tail feathers. Look at that beautiful green. Isn't it lovely? That's nice. A dorsal view or a posterior view. Isn't it nice? Look at that beautiful green colour. It's lovely. Grooming themselves. Well, I'm planting lots more trees for them that they like. I'm planting wattle trees and gum trees and melaleuca trees. Yes, feel free to remix this video and turn my sound down, my voice down, and turn up some music that you like. Put a nice musical track on that you like.